it's makeup all over my mouth. My whole face is just on the mask.
So, I definitely, just for the sake of seeing you guys closer, Isla, take a step back so you're a little closer to them. Yeah, right there.
Maybe I'm crazy, but if I lose you, oh, I don't know if I'll survive.
She stands out, right?
Strings has definitely been the most challenging video that I have ever done for many reasons. I think it started with the crazy time that we were in and that we're still in now, regarding COVID and being in quarantine for so long. And I had just come off of tour and I was expecting to be shooting Strings pretty much right away, and instead it was months later, and even then we didn't know, you know, when was the best time to start shooting. And there were so many factors that went into this video, because it was really one of my favorite songs that I've done, and I felt a lot of pressure to have it play out, you know, the way that I saw it, and that just did not happen. That just did not happen.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Uh-huh. 5, 6, you're gonna go 7, 8, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
I started dancing when I was about 2 years old, and I did ballet, and I never stopped until I was 18. And it was definitely a passion of mine that I kind of left behind to do music, and it was really cool to tap back into the dance world a little bit for this video.
Have you seen or no? I believe so. Okay, so then we want to see like a little bit of your face and a little bit of your lips.
So, yes, girl!
Cute!
Go back on us!
You ate
that.
That was good.
Yes.
Okay.
That position is it for you.
Yes.
No, then you hold 1, 2, now tuck that arm through.
It was definitely challenging to get in and learn new choreography for Strings. It was definitely a process, but it was amazing to have Janelle. She was super helpful and really inspirational, and she was great at kind of allowing me to take my time and really feel the movements and feel if it reflected what I wanted to show in this video.
Tilt all the way back. Okay. So what you're gonna do is squeeze your core, squeeze your thighs, squeeze everything, but you don't want to show them you're squeezing. You're gonna go, Yes, exactly.
Okay. Beautiful.
We don't do that.
Thank you, everybody, for coming to this official creative pre-production meeting for Isla's Strings music video. Super excited about it. You know, we've all had preliminary conversations in all of the departments about the direction of the video, so I'm not going to go through the treatment line by line because I think we've all done that together.
You can't compare to Flowers because we had a 5-time package, we had a full grip crew, we had a full electric crew, and we had enough lights to light 3 sets in advance. So we cannot expect anything like that on this job, not even remotely close, because we're so far away from that crew setup. You know, we're going from 9 guys to 2 guys, and from a 5-time to a 1-time.
For sure. And then the only thing that I think for me personally, dance-wise, is that I think, Embryo, you can tell me what you think. I think it would be cool if my face is a little bit like, a little leans into the other videos where it's kind of like, I don't mind the strings attached, big facts, no print. Like, I'm very like, kind of this, instead of moving my head so much in the choreo. I think my head shouldn't move as much, but my body should be like doing most of it so that my face is like you're seeing the lyrics. That's my only thought.
What do I feel like your puppet? You pull my strings while you play me. What?